yesterday I just kind of goofed around and played around. Today I worked on the two strums, and any pointers on strumming without a pick, because I just got used to the way that feels. So, I mean, I see you guys strumming, but I'm not 100% sure exactly how you're doing it. I know you're using your index finger, but the way your hand is shaped and just everything, just some advice, like, that would be awesome. Anyway, so, but I did practice it, and I mean, my fingers are sore right now, so bear with me. But, so the first strum was, I can do this one better. Let's try that again. Working on sounding that D. It's still a hard chord for me, and I practiced those chords that I've been working, that we've just known. Yeah, there was the G. So. That's what I worked on.